My name is Kathy Jamil. I'm the principal at Universal School in Buffalo. I was a science major. I intended on being a biochemistry research scientist. And I was a mom, I was a young mom, and there was a specific need. And though I was homeschooling at the time, I felt that there should be more options for more people who couldn't homeschool. I enjoyed homeschooling, and I really wanted other children to experience being able to learn their faith, practice their faith, and tie it into their learning experiences on a day-to-day basis. So I switched my majors and then went into education and pursued my master's in education. Some of the parents in the community wanted another option for their kids, and some of them were homeschooling. At that time, we had a small group of women get together and talk about the idea of having a school. And from there, in 1999, we made a plan and an intention to start a school of the Islamic faith tradition, and within 2 years, we opened up that school. Over the years, my family have become very, very supportive. My parents, my siblings, my children, they've all sacrificed and have all had a lot of patience over the years while we work in this endeavor. So they work with the school behind the scenes, so to speak, and have been a very strong support system for me to be able to do what I do. At the school, every day, seeing the kids in the classroom, seeing the kids learn, seeing the kids be a part of their deen in terms of their day-to-day, in terms of when they go in for salah and for prayer, and actually practice what they're learning is very, very rewarding for me. When I hear students go from anywhere from sneezing and saying alhamdulillah, or saying alhamdulillah before they begin their meal, or during the sunnahs before the salah, doing that independently is very rewarding because it shows us that they are integrating this into their life. You know, when we're trying to figure out what we want to be when we grow up, so to speak, you know, Allah calls us in different ways, and He puts things in our path. And if we are really open-hearted about having Him guide us to it, He will guide you to it. And I know for me personally, I was set on doing the work that I was going to do in the field of science, but He clearly made it that I would be in education, and I would have never thought it. And I'm very grateful to that, to God, for the fact that He called you to it. And so I think if people are out there trying to figure out, no matter how old they are, what they want to do, just keep an open heart and let Him call you to it.